Off the bench, here comes O'Brien off the blue line, the slap pass, they score! Daniel Sedin! A delayed penalty call and the extra attacker made the difference. Demetrius set up Daniel Sedin.
And Jim, when you're pre-scouting a team as coaches going into the playoffs, you know tendencies of players. And you think of the Sedin brothers when they're on the power play. Well, this is virtually a power play. It's 6-on-5. The little slap pass into a hard stick in the slot. And nobody read it. Nobody took it away. I mean, look at Daniel looking around, trying to find the seam, the stick positioning of the defenseman in the wrong side. Nobody collapsed down. And for Mason, he just simply didn't read that shot quick.